This old man and me were at the bar and we having us some beers and swapping I don't cares. Talking politics, blondes and redhead chicks, old dogs and new tricks and habits we ain't keep. We talked about God's grace and all the hell we raised. And then I heard the old man say, God is great, beer is good, and people are crazy. Said I fought two wars, been married and divorced. What brings you to Ohio? He said, damned if I know. We talked an hour or two about every girl we knew, what all we put them through, like two old boys will do. We pondered life and death. He lit a cigarette and said, now these damn things will kill me, yeah. God is great, beer is good, people are crazy. Last call, 2 a.m., I said goodbye to him. I never talked to him. Then one sunny day, I saw the old man's face, front page obituary, he was a millionaire. He left his fortune to some guy he barely knew, and his kids were mad as hell, but me, I'm doing well. And I stopped by today, just to say thanks and pray. And I left the Midnight Brewery growler right there on his grave. And I said, God is great, beer is good, people are crazy. Said, God is great, beer is good, people are crazy.